former Beatle John Lennon has died in New York of multiple gunshot wounds. Lennon was shot last night outside the Dakota, the Central Park West apartment building where he had lived with his wife, Yoko Ono. He was taken in a police car to Roosevelt Hospital, where spokeswoman Ann Burton says doctors tried to bring him back to life.